It's the third morning. So we haven't seen a bear, but it's still dark out, but it looks like good signs. Seems like the bait's been moved. So it's not as cold as it was yesterday morning, but it's not bad. So I guess we'll wait and see when the light comes. Everything's dripping. We had rain off and on last night. So it's about 20 minutes, half hour or so, we should know. So we'll see.
Did you see him hunch up?
We were just talking about the bear we had in before, and now we figured this would be the last bear we saw of the night. As we're talking, all of a sudden I turn around, and there's a bear standing on the bait. No idea where he came from. I got my bow up, and all of a sudden he heard us talking. He turned around, and he walked off. So I'm like, okay. Just sat there. We could see him, all of a sudden he slowly came back in. He gave me the signal, he was ready. So as soon as I seen that opening, I let her fly.
Fucking hey, Mikey, fucking it.
I don't think it's the same bear as the one that was in before. It's a good sized bear though.
Why don't we get out of here? Your mom and dad should be up here by now.
Hey, look at all the blood on all these trees here.
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Blood right here.
You show them the come behind.
Blood right there. Huh?
Nothing. Thought I heard something.
Blood right here.
Got blood, Mikey? I got blood on a tree right in front of you. This little pine tree right here.
Yeah.